Most are still struggling after the lockdown with several business companies closed down. But now most are feeling the effects of job losses. This includes myself. I have it tough. It is so bad, I even felt suicidal, and I am sure a lot of you guys lose all direction. Don't despair. Some people became homeless, including myself. The good is only good when you have money. Some unfortunate people are now staying in the backyards of friends or even strangers, some are on the streets. I made a sample survey and found more than 60% of the workforce are without jobs. 47% are unemployed in South Africa, and 80% of those working earn too little to make a decent living. How can we improve our lives? What should we do? The reason why most of us are not succeeding in life or the attempt to recover is basically because you are hardwired for failure. It is because you are conditioned in believing you cannot be great. You are not fully self-aware, your parents taught you to follow the traditional way in going to school. But once you got to school, you were educated in useless subjects, which prepared you to be a worker. We were not educated to start our own business. It is hardly surprising that most I know who made financial success in their lives never completed schooling, nor even entered university or college. So let us work out something. Please let me know what is a good way in generating money. And good luck trying something.